You're about to watch us repair one of the door hinge pins in, I believe, 98, maybe 99 to 01 Jeep Cherokees. They have a different style pin than the, I at least know, 97 and down are the old style door pins, which I prefer, but we used a hitch pin. I'm not gonna put a link in the description for any of that. It's pretty basic. You can get them anywhere. We just ordered a kit, just because it was easier. Sorry for the little shakes and whatnot. It's 20 degrees, maybe colder. I don't know. We got snow all day today. Didn't stick, unfortunately. But you will see us fix the door pin. We did a few other things that aren't on video. This is quite a few days after the project had been finished. I had an emergency call to Chicago. Unfortunately, none of that got put on video. That was a very quick, very time sensitive issue. So I would have loved to have gotten it. It was a fun experience, ish, maybe, I don't know, kind of. But anyways, so big issue with these Cherokees, ZJs, and a few of the other Jeeps are the hinge pins wear out. I mean, that's kind of with any car. The door starts to sag, won't meet up with the striker plate, or it'll start to damage the striker. That Jeep, the wiring harness was bad in the door. We had a bunch of work on just that door to fix. But essentially in the video, you'll see everything we did. I will demonstrate to you. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it, but I have a ZJ with the same problem over here. Cummins is down again. Now I've got to do a transmission. You'll see a short video on this guy. See if the wife locked the doors. Nope, she did not. Anyways, so let me get the light set up. As you will be able to, you probably won't be able to see it, but you'll be able to hear it. The whole door moves. And let's see if I can do this one-handed and figure all this out. Oop, oop. I don't know how much of that you'll be able to see, but it's pretty bad. This thing is getting lifted soon too, with frame stiffeners and axle swap. But yeah, so if you guys are interested in how to fix the door, it's kind of, the pins are dependent on how much the actual hinge is worn out. The one we did was super bad, so we had to use a massive hitch pin. But yeah, just look at the video. You'll see kind of step by step how we do it and how we fix the issue. Thank you for watching. Okay, so once you get the door off, where's the punches? You get a punch.
And a 4-pound maul.
This will be fun. Trying to do this right next to the paint. You know what? Do we have any masking tape?
Yeah.
Because I really don't want to nick the paint.
thin roll.
Yeah, that's that dollar store shit.
Super thin.
If this was ours and not a customer's, I wouldn't do this. But
I would have gotten the salsa.
I probably wouldn't have messed with the door pins, but they are really loose on this door. Good old crappy tape won't even.
Struggles with. Heads. Baby, what am I driving?
Bun head gasket.
Whatever you want.
Okay, well then I want the 12 valve that has a blown motor in it, but I can't Da-da. Always get what I want.
Where are you going?
To pick up the groceries so I can make y'all dinner. Oh. So I can make y'all that spaghetti that y'all loved so much last time I made it.
Yeah!
Oh my lord, with this shit tape, dude.
Where even is Bonehead
Gaster? Yes.
Oh, behind the Dakota.
Alright, are the keys
Dude.
In there? Do you want me to see if they have better tape there?
No, because I gotta get this done. We're already fucking recording.
Yeah.
Smile! Are you sure it's recording?
No, it's on this side.
Am I sure it's recording?
Oh.
Yes.
Sleep. Sleep mode? Alright, are the keys in it? I don't know if I asked that, but I don't
no.
remember your answer.
You did not ask that. No, they're not.
Okay.
In me pocket.
My tummy hurts.
Mine. Did you have more cake?
Maybe. I had a milkshake from yesterday, and I haven't had anything solid to eat all day. And I had nothing but candy.
All right, now back to it. Now that we got the paint protected.
Y'all
want me to do show some V8 splash? Since you drank it all? Yeah. Okay. It is not center. It keeps one thing go. Sure. Oh, this is a glorious angle.
What happened to all my lights?
Okay, I don't like that. So I need Tiger Pad, Tigre Pad.
Another bit.
Pants are falling down.
Wait for your pants up there.
Why do you gotta do that?
You want me to buy your belt?
I have one. Now we'll do this again with the punch. And that should be... holding you on. There should be absolutely no reason with pin, unless it's like rusted and like, my knuckle. And I can't drill it all the way because it's at an angle. Try the smaller bit on it. Thank you.
bend it super close to the body.
Don't like that.
Okay. Jesus. All right. Well, finish popping that through. We'll have one pin. Ooh, that one is worn out. Be right back. I'm gonna go put this in the vise. Okay, we got it in the vise. Gotta get that pin out. Sorry about the lighting. Somebody unplugged it. Let's see. I think you can see it from right there. So now, this is what you should have. No pin. Now I just gotta figure out which pin in the pin kit fits this. So we'll be right back after that. So once you've drilled it out and you've got your new pin in there, that's what you got. This one's a little long, but it won't interfere with anything, so we're gonna hang the door back on so the interior lights turn off and clean up for the night. We'll be doing some videos with that. We've gotta go deliver that one to Dallas to my buddy. And there's a Dakota way over there. And that's the truck we're taking to Dallas. So there are going to be a lot of videos because that Cummins right there needs a motor. That'll be a lot of fun. Like 2 days motor swap.